What's up, y'all? It's your boy Double R, man. We back here again with another reaction video. Tory Lanez, man. B.I.D. I don't know what more needs to be said, man. Tory Lanez, he's a monster, dude. I feel like he's underrated. He doesn't get enough credit or the credit he deserves, you know? He's got bars. He's got the vocals. He can switch it up, you know, and give the ladies what they like to hear, too. You know what I mean? But about to hop right into it. I feel like the visuals are about to be on fleek. I have caught glimpses of this video because I follow him on Instagram. So I'm not going into this blindsided. But let's check it out. His jewelry game's strong too, man. Didn't know what the fuck is that. Took a shot at any out of back. Girl, you know it's real, like trying to bribe. I just want to take it to the back. Yeah, I like the color, it's very vibrant, man. It's like an old school feeling, you know. Car wash going on, okay. You know what I mean? Can't go wrong with that. You know what I mean? Got the old schools out. Respect it. Got the baggies in the cut, you know what I mean? That's a given. Jesus, peace on the chain. I'm trying to pull up here, bro. This is like a litty ass in and out burger, you know what I mean? Like, I just wanted to be more realistic because nowhere that you go, you're gonna see this many beautiful women. Nowhere. And I want to have a feeling like that. Oh man, he killed this shit, dude. Like, that little shit right there, that's sauce. But no, back to my realisticness, bro. If I pull up in a situation like this, and I feel like the reason they don't do it is because it's almost committing a crime. And when I say that, I mean like, that's too much for the heart. Cause you might have a relationship, but if you go somewhere like this, you don't want it no more. Your faithfulness turns down. Those bands are swaggy. I need to give me some of them. Yeah. What the fuck is that? This is some. I can't even think of that movie right now. Yeah, I can't think of it. Meet the Robinsons. That's that shit right there. Yeah. But bro, like, if I seen this many baddies, bro, I'm pulling numbers. I got game. I got sauce. Just like Tory. I'm straight up, dude. My confidence level is A1. A1. There is no timidness. There is no pussy shit. I will approach you and spit game. And if you ain't with it, then it's fucked. That's the Meet the Robinsons. But video was insane. Messed with it. Tory Lanez produced with the song and the visuals. Good shit, G. Keep doing what you're doing, man. You got my full support. You're a monster in these streets, man. You know what I mean? For sure. Most definitely top 10. And the reason I didn't put you in top 5 right now is because I don't even know what my top 5 would be offhand. You know what I mean? I know number 1 is always going to be Lil Wayne. It's that simple. But hit the like button. Comment down below. Wish you love the video. Subscribe if you have not done so. Follow me on social media, man. I don't know if I said it already, but, you know, by now you should know if you've been subscribed. Original link is down below. So check that shit out. You know what I mean? And I will see you on the next video. Peace.